you can count on.
Takes control of the Mountain West Conference with a 65-45 win. Look at them salute the crowd.
Now the crowd goes wild, rushes the floor of the pit. The Lobos have beat 11th-ranked UNLV, and fans are celebrating. Even though they won by 20 points, it was quite a game for the Lobos and, of course, all those fans. Sports director John Salazar is here with all the highlights.
Roy, I'll talk about making a national statement. The Lobo men's basketball team didn't just beat the 11th-ranked team in the country. UNM dismantled UNLV. The Lobos and their fans will clearly be celebrating throughout the day and, I'm sure, the night. From the opening tip-off to the final buzzer, the sellout crowd jacked up and deafening. Despite falling behind by 8 points in the first half, the Lobos roared back. Tony Snell sending a message. Snell with 12 points as the Lobos trail by one at the break. Second half, UNM takes over, especially the big guy. Drew Gordon absolutely goes off. He is unstoppable as he tallies 27 points and 20 rebounds, a performance that will be remembered for a long, long time. Lobos held the Rebels just 18 second-half points as UNM wins big 65-45. Folks, the party is on. UNM improves to 8-2 in the Mountain West and is clearly in the driver's seat at the top of the standings. This is one huge W.
I just thought our guy said, you know, I just 40 minutes of just absolutely getting in the stance and guarding and making it really difficult on a very good offense to score. And that was a lot of fun. So, you know, you beat a team like this by 20 on national TV, that's going to help you in a lot of different areas.
Early in the year, we're like, oh, man, why are we number one? But now we know. We are number one. San Diego State can't see us. UNLV can't see us. Number one.
We're underrated, dude. No one knows it, but we're making some noise now. People are going to start appreciating it.